Time now for your keys to the game with our digital sports reporter and former Oregon State running back Marcus Greaves. We were all thinking it, but what a monster bounce back game performance from Dame.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, we kind of knew what was going to go on, right? I mean, especially after all the smack talk, we know who Damian Lillard is. I mean, he made it a point tonight to go at the 76ers, and we saw that, right? He shot a handful of free throws, actually shot a bunch of free throws. He just looked aggressive, and he just, you know, he kind of just looked like he was ready to go at him, right? And you kind of figured that was going to be the case. When you talk smack to Dame, I mean, expect a 51-point game. Come on.
Everyone has a bad game, but Damian Lillard does not have two in a row.
Oh, absolutely.
So your key number two, the Blazers still with their struggles, one of the biggest ones, inconsistency.
Yes, they know the situation, and it's kind of frustrating, right? I'm not trying to come at them because I get it, right? The whole situation is weird. They're in a different mode right now where with the NBA bubble, everything that's going on in the world. But you just think that, man, they would understand what the situation is, and that it's do or die right now every single game, so you'd want to bring out that energy the whole time. Again, the first half, they looked great. I mean, they got up by as much as 17 on the 76ers, but in that second half, it was just sluggish. Like you said, the third quarter, it's just been kind of a woe for the Blazers all season long.
Yeah, and in this bubble, I've said that literally every game. The third quarter, not pretty, but it doesn't matter, right? Because a win is a win, and that's your third key.
Yes, they outlasted. That's what it is, right? Teams are beat up. Guys are tired mentally and physically. Something that this reminds me of is Buster Douglas when he faced Mike Tyson, right? Mm. Because the whole thing with that was all you have to do was outlast Mike Tyson, right? Mm. For the first couple rounds, if you outlast those first couple rounds, then you could beat Mike Tyson because he's going to be tired. And that's kind of what we're seeing from the Blazers now is they're just surviving, right? Those close games, you know, those two games that they lost late in the game, it was tough, but they're outlasting. They're playing tough. And hey, they got that dog in them. They're fighting to the very end, win or lose. That's something that you can't really coach. So as long as they have that, I'm cool with it, right? A win is a win. They outlasted, and they got the win tonight, which is most important.
And Rip City fans, I know you have a few more gray hairs. I'm sorry about that. But a win is a win. We're not done with you yet, Marcus, so stick around because we're going to talk a little Seahawks later in the show, my friend.